Gutty was gutty. Yes, sir.
Sir.
It's your man's Flacco.
It's your boy, Eazy-E. If this is your first time watching, make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
Yes, sir. YouTube, Marawo, hella rampotas.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Hey,
Marawo.
Hey, where are we?
Con la Neki Stiffy. Se durmió con el Stiffy.
Where we at? Where so we at?
Cuando tú comes mucho bicho.
Where we at? Hey, listen, yo.
En
we
la
are...
República Dominicana.
Now we were in there last week. We in Ecuador, baby. We came here for a little family vacation, you know, chilling. But we put it in that work, you know what I mean? For those who don't, that we were in DR last week, but that was more for like a little personal vacation, a little couple days off. But hey, we found a spot. We found a little spot. We got Wi-Fi, and we got the equipment.
Yes, sir.
So, yes, sir. Hey, let's get to it. Let's get to it. That's the input for the visual video.
That's the video. Is this video?
Yeah.
Why is it?
Oh, actually, no, that's the mic.
And this is a video?
Yeah. Oh, if you want, yeah. Hey, for those who are already on break, comment down below that you're on break. Tell us what you're doing. But we got a nice little lineup today.
I've seen this. Luisa Savonzvan, Mariah Angelique Anaconda.
Saluda a todo mi gente de Brazil, de Miami.
Creo que sí.
A lot of you guys been requesting this. A lot of Brazilians been requesting this song. I like this
gente
little
Latina.
Mix. I like this little duo right here. We got the young mommies, you know what I'm saying, in the house. Little known fact, we actually saw Mariah live last week. So that's a little known fact there. Something coming out soon, so don't worry. But let's get to it.
El Maquinón was the only song I really knew about Mariah though.
Mariah.
And Taxi thing.
No, I know El Taxi. Perreito. Perreito.
Taxi?
No, that's another song. Perreito.
No, that's Toquisha, estúpido.
What? No, she does the same thing.
She's Muslim, man.
Have you heard her talk?
¿Dónde están mis diablitas?
No, she...
Toquisha, leche, like, leche.
No.
Leche, leche.
Well, I was like... Actually, I don't want to say anything about her, because, you know... But tú sabes. ¿Qué pasó aquí? Oh, okay. Un filme de mis cuestiones. You already know who that is.
Yeah, I wonder how they collab. That shit was mad interesting. How they met or something. I don't know.
Yeah, who knows, man? Comment down below if you know. If maybe they're part of the same label or.
Hey, for girls, it's easy, man. All you gotta be like, you're so pretty, and then oh, you too, and then yeah, collab. Yes, obviously.
There you go. I don't know what you're saying, but I know she said Nicki Minaj. You know what I'm saying? I know a lot of these Brazilians.
You know, when it comes to Anaconda, Nicki Minaj is the Anaconda. Don't.
I'm an idiot.
Tupido.
Makes sense.
Piensa la próxima vez.
Tupido soy yo. Whoa, you saw that? The kisses were meant for Lisa Sosa, not the guy. Well, the guy's a good looking dude too, he can get it too.
Wait, the people wanna know, are you into men?
Huh? Am I into men? Nah, but like, I'll call them out if they're good looking though. So I'm gonna leave it there. Yeah.
Wait, do you turn your neck like this without moving your
body? Fuck you, bro. I got a stiff neck.
Her?
Nah, that's
Luisa Sonza. Luisa Sonza? With the eyebrows, right?
Yeah. Nah, I think she got her makeup. She got her makeup a little different this time than usual. I thought she looked a little different.
An interesting mix, I'm not gonna lie to you.
Yeah, I mean, damn, I like it when they're together, you know what I'm saying? When they're in the same studio, you know what I mean?
Yeah, no, they were definitely not together,
clearly not in the same country or same area, whatever. I don't like that, but you know, whatever, it's cool. Lucky bastard,
just lick the shit out some dandruff and shit.
Fuck, bro.
Hey, damn, man, look at those eyes.
Yeah, bro.
Demonia.
Una diabla. Fuck! Damn it!
No,
I thought it was just Anita doing this shit, bro.
Está comiendo.
She played some tongue.
She played good.
Lucky bastard.
Damn, bro.
Yeah, he not even doing anything. He's just like... He's poison ivy this bitch. Whoa, whoa.
You got the wrong man. The fuck. If you want somebody, ask him.
Yeah, I can't turn my, I got a stiff neck. I will do it for y'all though. Oh, yeah. Oh, bitch! Ha ha!
That shit blew the fuck up. That's tough.
Alright, so Mariah, so basically they said screw Mariah. She had like her little 10 seconds and that was it. But whatever, I mean, at the end of the day, at least Mariah is getting introduced to a whole new class of people, you know what I'm saying? Because obviously, Luisa Sonza's fan base is different from all the other reggaetoneros out there, you know what I mean? So she is getting exposed to a new fan base, and so is Luisa Sonza to Mariah's fan base, even though, you know, Mariah, I think, is still more upcoming right now, but they're introducing themselves to a new fan base, so that's cool. In terms of the song... I'm gonna give this an 8 out of 10. I'm gonna give it an 8 out of 10. I like the beat. Beat was nice. Luisa Sonza killed it. Mariah, I just wish she had a little bit more time. Yo quisiera que ella tenía un... Bueno, por lo menos...
Yeah, at least give her a minute left. Estúpido, ¿qué te pasa? No exageras.
Un minuto.
Ah, es mentira. Tu cuello.
Nah, but what are you giving this, though?
Give it a 7.5 out of 10.
7 out of 10. I respect that.
I wish Mariah did have more seconds in, because, you know, I want to see what... It would have been an interesting mix, for sure.
Yeah, we want to see what La Toxica got. But anyways, comment down below what you guys give this. We'll be watching. Peace.
Dialita.
Out.
Con Luisa Sonza.
Thank you for watching.
Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, follow us on the gram, baby.
Yes.
Let's go.